Good afternoon, everybody. I want to take a moment to welcome you to our concert for this afternoon and to tell you a little bit about the next piece, the next performance you're going to hear. Back in spring, we started our very first concerto competition for the orchestra that would be open to your college music students. And we had some very, very fine musicians play for that. So fine, in fact, that we actually had to pick two winners. So this afternoon you'll hear the Glazounov piece being played by one of the winners, and then in the spring we will have the Mio concerto for percussion. But I wanted to introduce the next musician who's going to be featured. Nick Lyman is a fantastic young saxophone player, who's a junior in music education major. He has been really, really well, great to work with, very well prepared, very musical, and I think you're in for a real treat with the Glazounov saxophone concerto. So thank you very much for coming out this afternoon, and enjoy Glazounov.